accuse me? I cheated and I still lost?
What can I say? Talent trumps all.
Whatever. You still owe me for my time. It's gotta be worth 7 gil at least.
As if.
Well now, that's quite the getup you're sporting there.
No difference down here.
Undercity hardly uses any power, true. I heard some talk about how Pleiades might come looking to take refuge down there. It's the train to ride.
That's all it is talk. I know those fancy bastards are slowing down here.
Great work, Johnny. Just great. Where are you gonna find enough money at this short notice? Dumbass, this is what you get for wasting your last gil on some flavor of the month game. But you know me, I'm a sucker for fads. There you go again, making excuses. When what you should be doing is getting your affairs in order by seeing Tifa. No, then she'd try to stop me from leaving.
Would you still go, Johnny, if I told you that I... that we...
You need to pull yourself together, man.
Can scare me like that. I'm highly strung. You're trying to kill me? Huh? Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff. Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Ford Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body, you will. My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live.
Thank you.
this can't be. Say it ain't so. Oh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar is gonna suffer the same fate.
So, what can I do you for?
Wait, is that the song of the turtle I hear? Never stood a chance, little guy.
Look, a flying turtle!
I want a balloon like that.
There's gotta be some way you can reach that thing.
Wow, turtles can fly!
There, there, don't worry. They'll be back soon, I promise. We're all sad they aren't here, but we gotta be brave. There, there, don't worry. They'll be back soon, I promise. We're all sad they aren't here, but we gotta be brave.
Gotcha!
Gumshoe Ninja strikes again.
At first, I was planning on making that Merc sword.
So is the Happy Turtle like a pet shop for turtles?
Hey there, kiddies. Stuck on the ground floor again. Might as well check in with the neighborhood's resident cat.
A timely alarm keeps neighbors from harm. Am I right?
Yeah, it's on duty. citizens.
Ooh. You think she hurt herself during
when I'm all grown up?
This game really took off.
I'm surprised you're under way too much stress.
There are more important things.
That's it.
Just my luck. Dumb games sold out everywhere.
Huh? This will be done before the day's out.
No problem.
Someone certainly dresses the part of division director.
Hell yeah, that's Scarlet for ya!
Climbing that corporate ladder in a skin-tight dress and heart-piercing heels.
I haven't seen you around here before. Like for a place to crash.
I would recommend
go all out, go all out.
Okay, everyone, listen up. Time for Stamp, the loyal little helper. Bow wow, I'm Stamp, the good boy who never stops helping. Captain's given me a very important mission to buy bread for tonight's dinner. So with his super duper nose, Stamp went into town to sniff out a bakery. He went a sniff sniff here and a sniff sniff there. Even finding milk, sausage, and cake didn't distract him.
Hi there, Moogle.
Using his trusty nose, Stamp was able to find the best, most yummiest bakery in the whole city. And from that bakery, he picked out the best, most yummiest smelling loaf of bread. Thinking about how pleased the captain would be, Stamp went trotting back to base, wagging his tail and singing a happy song. But on the road home, he came across a Moogle crying all by himself. "What's wrong?" Stamp asked the forlorn little fellow. I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten in ages, Koopo. Huh. The mogul sniffled. Never fear, Stamp's here, and I know just how to help.
You want a piece of bread?
So Stamp gave the crying mogul his loaf of bread. Thank you, Koopo, the mogul exclaimed, his palm bouncing excitedly. Then Stamp waved goodbye and returned to base. When he got there, he went straight to the captain and told him what had happened. The captain was very proud of Stamp. Helping that mogul was the right thing to do. Who's a good boy? The captain laughed as he gave Stamp a good scratch behind the ears. And Stamp let out a happy bark, for he knew that he was the good boy. The end. That's all for today. Did everyone enjoy that?